U.S. Senator David Vitter rebuffed a question by a national news anchor who asked him to compare his troubled past to that of former House Speaker Newt Gingrich. CNN's Ashley Banfield asked the lawmaker if he could relate his links to Washington to a Washington prostitution ring and recent stories about Gingrich's infidelity.
No, I can't. I think the great news is in America is it's going to be up to the voters. And the voters are looking at a lot of issues. They're looking at the backgrounds of all of the candidates. But I think ultimately what they're most concerned about is they try to figure out how to pay their monthly bill.
Meantime, tomorrow is the biggest day so far in the 2012 GOP race for the White House, a tiebreaker primary between Mitt Romney and Newt Gingrich in the huge and diverse swing state of Florida. And late polls show the former Massachusetts governor with a double-digit lead.